Thousands of Ole Miss students participated in the first day of sorority and fraternity recruitment that kicked off Sunday morning. Potential new members spent the day visiting the 13 fraternities and 11 different sororities on campus. Over 7,000 Ole Miss students are currently involved in Greek life. This year, over 2,000 new students are signed up for the recruitment process. For some, like Sigma Pi member Hugh Bowling, joining a fraternity meant a chance to carry on a family tradition.
My father was in Greek life. My grandfather was in Greek life here at Ole Miss, and I feel obligated to do it, and it's the best decision I've ever made.
Cole Holland is part of the Interfraternity Council Judicial Board and a member of Delta Psi. Holland says the most important part of the Greek recruitment process is picking an organization that students feel at home with.
You really need to make that decision for yourself. You know, your parents might be trying to make that decision for you, your friends might be trying to make that decision for you, but you'll know where you feel at home. You'll know where you feel most wanted and most welcome.
Ole Miss IFC recruitment continues this Friday and Saturday with rounds 2 and 3. Bid day is this Sunday. I'm Thomas Goris, NewsWatch, Ole Miss.